Okay, first of all, tell us who you are, what you do.
Yes, my name's Marlon Roudette. I'm a British and Vincentian. I'm also from the Caribbean. Songwriter and, artist.
Great stuff.
Thank you.
And you've had some releases already, haven't you, Marlon?
Yeah, I have, yeah. I've been very, very fortunate as a solo artist and as a band as well to have I've made a living in the music business over 10 years now, so yeah, very lucky.
That's fantastic. And now the music business has changed quite radically, hasn't it? I mean, instead of physical, we're now, you know, not only in a download world, we're even more specifically in a streaming world, aren't we?
Yeah.
What do you
great.
Think about that?
I think it has its pluses and its minuses, really. My main concern is that the revenue from streaming, which is considerable, is not filtering down into not just the musicians and the songwriters, but also the grassroots of the business, the sound engineers and the techs and the front of house engineers and the people that make make our business so great and the quality of sound so brilliant as well. So I'm just keen for the music business on a whole to figure out a way of that filtering through. And once we do that, I think we'll be fine.
Good. And do you think that the problem is with the streaming companies or with the record companies?
Well, I think the record companies were slow to cotton on, but I think, you know, definitely I think there needs to be a bit of corporate morality that steps in at some point in terms of the fact that, you know, we all love, you know, great quality musicians and super talented artists, and I think to continue to have that and have that luxury of quality, we also need to figure out a way for the revenue to filter through to that.
Well, listen, we've just seen your set and we think you're great.
Thank you.
And we think you're going to have a great career.
Thank you very much.
So thank you very much for doing the interview.
It's been a pleasure.
Man.
Thank
Cheers.
You.